ones all over the world. They've been kept safe for millions of years under rocks and dirt. Scientists put the bones together like a giant puzzle and then put them on display. We can learn a lot about dinosaurs from their bones. I bet our friends are learning a lot about dinosaurs right now. I love going on treasure hunts. It looks like everyone's ready to start their own treasure hunt. This sure is exciting. Hey there! Do you know that you can make sounds when you move just right? Watch what happens when I move my hands together to clap. Look at Broby. He looks kind of sad. Maybe he wants a friend to play with. I have an idea. Broby really loves balloons. Let's get everyone together and give these to him.
Friends, it looks like everyone's having a great time playing. Everyone except for me. Because now I'm too big to play with my friends.
Hey, everyone. Let's gather around for a story. Flex, can you beat me down?
Okay! Yay!
All right, this story is called Fairy Tale. This fairy tale is called Jack and the Beanstalk. It's about a boy named Jack, a big beanstalk, and a mysterious giant.
DJ Lance! DJ Lance! Can I pretend that I'm in the fairy tale?
Me too! I want to be in the fairy tale.
Sure, why don't we all pretend we're in the story?
That's a great idea.
There's shapes on the ground. I've never seen shapes like these before.
Those aren't just any shapes, Muto. Those are animal tracks. Animal tracks are an animal's footprints that it makes with its feet wherever it goes.
Wow, Tootie, you are very hot and you have a fever. I think you need to see the doctor.
The doctor? I don't know about that. I don't like doctors.
Doctors are great. They know all kinds of things about our bodies.
Yes, and a doctor is someone who can help you when you are sick or hurt.
Right.
I don't want to see the doctor.
But Tootie, last time I got sick, the doctor gave me some tummy medicine, and it made me all better.
Yeah, and when I hurt my eye, the doctor gave me some medicine.